as I'm driving through. And it's kind of located off of like the beaten path, Camp Arrowhead Road. It does have quite a bit of traffic.